Melania and I would like to wish everybody in our great country a very, very happy 4th of July. It's a special date. It's a date that celebrates so many different things, but more than anything else, freedom. We have a country that's really making a comeback. 4 months ago, we were setting records at every event. No matter what you looked at, every single thing, we had the best unemployment numbers, we had the best employment numbers, we had the best stock market numbers that we've ever had.